It's McInnes. Away from ball. This is Roberts in full flight. Around the keeper. Jason Roberts. 1-0 West Bromwich Albion.
Fabulous run. Great awareness by McInnes. Timed the ball to perfection. Roberts' run was perfect as well. And the way he took it around the goalkeeper, so comfortable and really thumped it into the goal. There's no chance of stopping that.
Johnson, nice shimmy. Through towards Roberts, he's onside. He's got past Cox. Roberts! 2-0!
Well, it's a terrific run by Roberts and well picked out by Johnson. I don't think Cox was quite aware of Roberts, and certainly it was a very clever run. It was well timed, there's no doubt that he was onside. The ball was superb, and then really, when he just had to go for keeper in front of him, it was so cool. Perfect finish, wasn't it, really?